Thanks for joining me. Welcome to Sara Tiara Movie Reviews. This review is about the movie Can You Ever Forgive Me, starring Melissa McCarthy. Melissa McCarthy is in a dramatic role in this movie, playing the part of Lee Isreal. This is a true story about the author, Lee Isreal, who has two published books. One of them hits the New York bestsellers list, and then she loses her day job, and she has to get creative with how to pay the rent. So she commits intelligent crime. I won't give away much more. One thing I noticed when the movie ended, there were about 10 people around me still seated reading the credits, and this was a morning matinee. So it's sort of a testament to the audience, readers. And I'm just gonna say, back to the books.